you've been so far away from this, that if your husband sit reading, studying, he can be reading beside you, studying, something serious, you think he's ignoring you. But if he put down his book, and both of y'all sit and watch the TV together, that makes you happy, doesn't it? Why don't you think that he can read with you as easily as watch the television with you? I'm going to tell you why. You don't know enough about what he's reading. You don't know enough about what he's interested in, so that when he's doing what he's interested in, you feel left out. But the television is your level. Please forgive me for saying that. But hell, but the television is your level. You got a television brain, a television vocabulary, and you live in a television world. Now, as long as your man is spending time with you on your level, you're happy. But when he tries to get you into a world that's based on intellect, that's based on intelligence, that's based on nourishing that brain, you feel left out. And you are left out. I don't make you angry for saying this, do I? But this is good for you, because when you understand that, you know how to get him. And if you got him, you know how to keep him. But if you don't understand it, I'll guarantee you, you won't keep what you got, and you won't get what you got your eyes on. Do you understand that?